So what do you need? Velcro strips? Some blue tape? Super glue? An X-Acto knife to cut everything into length? Piece of fake fur, the most important ingredient? In my case, it was broken dead cat from my left mic. Use pliers to get out the old mic mount. After I took some measurements, I used a bit of blue tape to make a cutting template. Place it on the piece of fur. And cut along the sides. Now use the X-Acto knife to cut the Velcro strips into fine stripes. The measurements depend from camera to camera. In my case, it was like 2 millimeters by 2 centimeters. Now remove the protective foil of the Velcro strips. If they won't hold, use a little bit of super glue to glue them to the back of the fur. If needed, trim the fur so it won't block any knobs or, in my case, the flash. Let it dry for at least 5 minutes. Now place and glue the pointy side of the Velcro strips right on your camera body next to your microphone entrances. Just form a ring that the dead cat will hold better. Stick the dead cat on and you made it!
I'm on top of a parking deck, in case you wonder where I am. It's the 5th floor, kind of windy here, and I think you should hear a difference. But I think it's enough to make some noise or irritation in the sound. Ah, now the wind comes. Yeah, perfect. Maybe you hear a voice difference now. Now I put the dead cat back on. I'm not sure if you hear a difference, but I think you will. Yeah, I go a little bit around. Now the wind comes up. It's a little stronger now. I hope you hear a difference. Yep. Have a nice day. Enjoy the view with me.
Come on,